International Window Film Conference in Tintoff is underway, and I'm Emariah Holcomb, the assistant editor who's giving you the latest on what's been happening. The day started out with an opening session that included the Window Film Hall of Fame's latest inductee, Gary Benoit, whose award was accepted by Rob Garlow. Right after that, each seminar room was packed with attendees who were eager to learn about financials of the industry and tips to ensure their customers keep coming back. The show floor opened with the first heats of the Tintoff competitions. And when attendees weren't lined up to watch the competitors, live rap demos made the show floor the place to be, and where we found out how an innovative pool noodle can light the industry.
We're obviously a very new company that we've invented the actual Nyroll, which is going to be a flexible white light powered by a little 12-volt battery pack. We had a few instances in the industry where we were using the harder lights and you would break glass or snap a mirror off. So we came up with something that was going to be very safe around glass.
When it comes to making a room stand out, we were filled in on what every customer had their eyes on: going custom.
It's probably one of the biggest trends that we're seeing in the industry is working with white frost to create privacy and to do it in a custom way. So fades, frosts, gradients, and this one incorporates some fish just as an example, but I think the key is what we're doing unique here and talking about is the fact that it can be custom made to order versus a pre-made film.
Meanwhile, we learned this company's product can help both newer and experienced tinters.
We're primarily showing the window tint and the paint protection patterns in our software, and also the ability that the software has to cut patterns. As some of the older tinters become a little bit older and don't want to get in and out of a car as much, they are going more and more toward plotters and toward cutting out patterns. The very experienced can stay in the business a little bit longer because they don't get it quite as tired, and the inexperienced can get up and running really quickly. They can help the experienced tinters tint the cars faster and have less work.
And one company even decided to launch a new self-cleaning product today.
Hydro is our newest and latest paint protection film. We're launching it actually this week at the show. It has what's called hydrophobic properties, which in simple terms means it's very difficult for something to stick to it. So if you put ClearShield Pro Hydro on your vehicle and it's raining out and there's a little dirt flying up on your car, what you'll feel, it almost self-cleans itself because nothing wants to stick to it. All the moisture beads up on it, and as the car is moving, it rolls off the vehicle. On the automotive side, on the window film side of things, we are seeing a trend that upselling to more premium automotive window films. The other trend is obviously paint protection. Wouldn't come out with a new paint protection unless there was a reason for it. So we're seeing vehicles being protected, not just the front end of your vehicle, but the whole hood, the entire side of the vehicle.
We're wrapped for the day, but we'll be here throughout the week. So if you're in Indy, stop by and see us. And if not, be sure to check back here for more.